Gut health. What an important topic. Particularly of late, gut health has really become a mainstream idea and topic. And this is largely due to the fact that more common than ever, we are suffering from gut health related issues. And gut health issues can take on all kinds of forms, from relatively simple issues such as general bloating, to more challenging problems such as IBS, Crohn's disease, or even leaky gut. And this begs the question, what are we supposed to do about this? How do we actually fix our gut health? And what is the role of the gut in our overall health? Scientists are spending more time than ever researching the gut. If you take a look at articles published almost every week or month, you'll find a new piece of information, a new research study being carried out. The gut also seems to play a role in anxiety and depression, our mental health. And some studies have even linked it to symptoms of autism. So just how important is our gut health? And a recent study took a close look at depression and the gut. They took a sample of over 1,000 people and tested them on their quality of life and depressive symptoms. And the study found that people who had those depressive symptoms were actually missing two types of bacteria. The people who didn't have those depressive symptoms and had a higher quality of life rating, they had the right types of bacteria. So this leads to the question, how important is our gut health for not only our mental health and well-being, but also our overall health? And how do we get the right types of bacteria into our gut? How do we take care of our gut? At NourishMe Organics, we interview lots of prominent gut health experts, advocates, and researchers. We do this through the Gut Health Gurus podcast. You can find it on our website, on iTunes and Spotify. Just search for Gut Health Gurus. A question we ask all of our guests is, what do you think is the best thing people can do for their gut health? And here are some of our takeaways. The first is to eat fermented foods regularly. The regular consumption of fermented foods can introduce beneficial types of bacteria into your gut. This can help to heal your gut and make sure you have all the right types of bacteria in there. And this is best achieved through regular consumption. So not just a one-off, but every day taking in a small amount of fermented foods. Now the best and most cost-effective way we believe to do this is to make your own fermented foods such as kefir, kombucha, and sauerkraut. These foods are incredibly easy to make. Second is to stop eating processed foods. Processed and artificial foods may contain harmful substances that can actually damage the gut. A lot of processed foods contain substances that kill off bacteria to help preserve the food, but in doing so, those preservatives may actually kill or damage some of the gut bacteria that you have. So you can't really make progress with your gut health if you're constantly disrupting it with these processed foods. Now the best bet here is to really spend more time at your farmer's market and less time at the supermarket. Wherever you can, substitute for organic foods that are brought from a farmer, a butcher, or your local source. And the third is to spend time out in nature. Being exposed to the natural environment can help introduce beneficial microbes to the gut. Even contact with the dirt can help. And the light from the sun can even help to normalize your circadian rhythms and processes within the body. Gut health issues are more common than ever, and it can be really challenging to get the right information and to figure out how you can heal your gut. we've created a gut health guide that you can download. Click the link attached to this video and you can take a look at that gut health guide. We also have a Facebook group with more than 10,000 members who are very passionate about gut health and will constantly share recipes for fermented foods and the latest information they're finding out on their gut health journey. Making progress in your gut health is best done with people who support you and want the best for you. So come on and join our community. You can find our online Facebook group. We're called the Gut Health Gurus. Find everything you need to get started making your own fermented foods at www.nourishmeorganics.com.au. Use the code word HAPPYGUT to get 10% off your order. That's happy gut, all one word.